My name is Haknah. I am a student at Temasek Polytechnic, year 2 this year. I come from a family of 4. So, mom, dad, myself, and my younger sister, 6 years younger. I spent my primary 3 and primary 4 in Dubai. We were living in a hotel and everything. We were just very financially stable. There, my mom was a housewife, so we spent a lot of time for mom. My dad was still very busy, and we see him every weekend. Whenever our family gets together as a whole family, we would eat at different places. Mom's cooking is a thing, and there's a very good reason why it's a thing. She had a very huge amount of motherly warmth that you really just treasure. The unconditional love was definitely there as well. In 2010, my mother had a stroke. She passed away in 2014. 2015, I had major depression, and that affected a lot of things. I reached a point where I realized that my illness wasn't recovering and that it was affecting my studies. I decided to withdraw from the school at around July. As time went by, I started signing up for events, and I'll ask my friends out as well so I could occupy my time. MP3 was one of them. I went, and as promised, it was really fun. I got to bond with people. They gave away notebooks. So when I got the notebook, it was really nice, hardcover and everything. And I told myself that was a good start. Let's start writing a diary. That notebook was the start of my diary and something I used to record, like by writing on how I'm recovering from depression. When you sit down and write about it, that's when you really think and you really reflect on the positivity that you experienced on that day and other days as well. I would say the notebook really got my life together. I didn't expect the Hidden Good to be such an open community. When I went to the first Thankful Thursday, and like there was an event that I wanted to go for again. So I went for the next Thankful Thursday, and yeah, you get the same vibe every time you go there. It never dies, it never gets old, you know? And there's always newcomers there. I really love that. I also love how the Hidden Good is a place that does good for the community. Any positive ideas for the community is accepted. Every small thing you do counts, and they appreciate that. And that's something I really loved, and something that kept reeling me to come back over and over again until now. So there was an event called Dance for a Prata. So I went there, it was really fun. Most of the people that came for Dance for a Prata, plus a few others, some from the Hidden Good, we all decided to go for another dance event together. And then from there, we really bonded and we became a crew. Dance for a Prata is what got me not a dance crew, but an arts crew. We would just support each other, like whether you screw up, whether you do well, and we would just support each other. It's really, really nice. It opened up a part of me that loves arts. It allowed me to express myself in many different ways. Okay. I know it's painful and it pains you to wait and sit, but patience is a virtue. It don't mean you're gonna sink in the sea of your situation where you think you can survive. You dived in, but notice that right now you're still alive. Wait a little longer, time will pass in the blink of an eye. Just like my rhymes, you realize once again you're still alive. And the link is, all you need is patience and time, and you'll go far. 'Cause you're really stronger than you think you are.